Hey yo together and very welcome back to the Stuck of Two Diary. As you can see, there's no break for me. Again, I'm playing right now the next game. And as it stands, this could be very interesting. So, I won against the Protoss, which with Mac in Master League. That's quite something. Now, in Legacy of the Void, it's not undoable. It is possible to win with Mac and TVP. However, you saw how fast you can lose your entire army and potentially the game. I still don't know why exactly he wasn't able to finish me off. When he crushed my planetary, all he needed to do is stall me. Make sure I don't get up to this next base. Potentially going to carrier or something, I don't know, and just win from there. But he decided to throw away his entire army and lose. So that's that. And yeah, if you decide to do that, that's fine. You can do this, but then don't expect to win. Look at that. This was a good fight somehow. I was nowhere near his army supply. Army value. This was my last attack, which crushed him. Look at how inefficient he did trade here.
Wow.
That was me being super unlucky with all the SMEs. Oh my goodness. The upgrades were nice. Zerg. Okay. So now we got a Terran I lost, a Protoss I won, a Zerg yet to decide. And we will definitely try to crush this guy so hard he will... Okay, maybe not that hard. But I wanna crush him. That's definitely. I wanna win. I want to defeat him. And if I would be super evil, then I would like to crush him so hard that he is going to deinstall StarCraft 2 forever. And just throws his computer up the garbage. But I know how I would feel if that would happen to me, so I don't do it. Also, I'm not capable of doing this. So, yeah. That's why I'm looking. I almost failed here again. I should look in the loading screen if I switch. That's what I should do. That's important. But now the recording seems fine. Okay. So here it goes. I'm playing the normal opening with the Hellions and... No. You're gonna stack there. With the Hellions? No, with the Marines and stuff. Normal timing hatchery, all fine, no aggression. At least so far. Nope. So that's fine. Pool has to be a pool. Evil Chamber doesn't make any sense. It would be strange. I wonder why Zerg are not abusing, but using. Abusing. Ooh, abusing. the potential of drops. They are really powerful, and you should try to use them whenever you can. However, some people just don't use them, and I wonder why this is the case. I don't know. Wait, was there an Overlord? Which I missed? That would be bad. But I don't know. I have no clue. Normally the first Marine out doesn't get any Overlord kills, but sometimes it does. And then that's a nice feature. So I'm just trying it, you know, just try your luck. If you're lucky, that's nice. Look at that. Overlord. So it's damaged. I know there will be circlings out soon, so I rather retreat back. But it's fine. It's totally fine. almost got it. It's okay. You normally don't get this overlords because they are meant to be not caught, whatever, at all. That's just how it goes, you know. It's just how it goes, all the time. Just can't catch them. You never can. They're too good. Okay. So I'm of course trying to play mech here. And with that, let's try our best. Oh, that's not good. Okay, that's now not good at all. Like, holy, that's bad. Oh, whoa. That's super bad. I wonder what he's trying to achieve here, because he's not getting anything here. Probably will just lose this. Okay. And he doesn't break through. He did, however, this is not working for him at all. I wonder what he's trying to achieve here. Oh no, this is super annoying. Help, how am I defending this? Oh no. Yeah, I see. I have lots of problems. And you're blocked out again. Oh no, he didn't kill it. Woo. I don't understand those guys playing super garbage. Really? Still? Why? Why would you do this? Where's my medivac? I need to rescue the cyclone. Ah, too late. Why is he streaming more and more stupid units into this? Can please someone explain to me what this guy is trying to achieve here? I would like to know. And I bet you would like to know. That's super strange. So with no attack coming, I think I can try some attacks here. So you go there, you go there, you go there. So you go there, you go there, and you go there. It's totally okay. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yes. That hurts so much. I don't know what he was trying to do, but that was super bad. Look at that. Nope. I didn't kill any overlord, but I definitely rocked this game. So the time where was a good time where he could have done anything useful, you know? Whatever he did was super strange. His attack was good. So far good. Killing supply depot, supply block me. But yeah, he didn't attack anything worthwhile. Then he did break through, killing quite something. However, he's still behind in bases and in stuff, and he's just producing more and more circlings. And I don't know why he's doing this. That was super lucky, bought me a lot of time, killing more circlings, rescuing that cyclone, super important. Sadly, I didn't get it the second time. I should have attacked move with my medevac the cyclone, so it follows the cyclone, so I can pick it up now. But still, he's so far behind. He's still rallying across units. And now when he wants to drone, my counterattack comes, he sees it. He definitely should have seen it with all those overlords across the map. I was a little bit late here, but he sees that one, he sees that one. So he knows it's coming. He's throwing down a spore crawler, yeah, but I think he definitely missed the medivac. Okay. And losing the queen and then all the drones, and yeah, that's just GG. Okay. Fun game. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.